Alpha 9 and Stingray fell in a trap. O'Neill, Alpha 9 spotter, has been wounded and was evacuated from the area. Sergeant Tyler Wells, codenamed Razor 6-4, is to continue the mission on his own. Meanwhile, a rescue mission is sent to free Agent Rodriguez. Delta 3 and assault team will neutralize the enemy communications and storm the camp where Rodriguez is being held. Razor 6-4 is to make his way into position undetected and support them with sniper fire.
Like officers. uniform seems like something big is about to go down. Avoid contact. Proceed as planned.
Overview 2-8 is 240 yards east from my current position.
Good work. Stay undetected and keep moving. Necessary. I repeat, do not engage unless necessary.
On my way.
Escucha. No. Escúchame tú. No lo sabía. ¿Cómo iba a saberlo? No, no me lo dijeron. Lo juro por la tumba de mi madre. ¿Qué? Debes estar loco para creerte esa mierda. Ok, tranquilo. Yo sí. Sí, estoy muy tranquilo. Llámame cuando llegues ahí. No, voy a colgar. ¿Qué? Hablo.
Position. We've got a clear view of the area.
Delta 3 is nearly in position. The area is most likely under enemy sniper protection. Locate and neutralize the hostile shooters.
Mother 2, if I use the AS-50, it'll alarm the hostile.
Roger that, Razor 6-4. Locate the shooters. Once you know their positions, we'll have the jets fly in low. That should cover your shots.
Copy that. I'm marking the targets.
I see you.
Snipers, bring in the birds.
Roger, jets have an ETA of 1 minute. You'll have up to 10 seconds to take out the targets. You're green, shoot now!
Looks like a transaction. Three heavily armed soldiers, one higher rank plus one civilian. He looks like a big fish.
Delta 3 will have to break through this area. Razor 6-4, take down both the civilian and the higher rank. Delta 3, you engage from the ground.
Roger that.
Are we good to proceed, Razor 6-4?
Area looks clear. Make sure to stay frosty.
Mother 2, this is Delta 3, we're under attack! There's a sniper on the west end of the cliff,
need support!
He's down.
He's managed to escape out of range.